Hello everyone, welcome again Learn Basics. This is Vishw. So it's generally not needed, the browser which you are using to, you know, browse anything on internet, you need a password for that. Okay, but there is an option in Google Chrome, you can create a password for that. Means somebody else if try to open your browser, they need to insert a password, then your browser will open. So in today's video, I'm going to tell you that how you can create a password for your Google Chrome.
So guys, before I start the video, two important points. You'll get videos in two different languages, Hindi and in English. Second, don't forget to subscribe to learn something new. So let's start the video and let's see that how we can set a password on Google Chrome. Okay, so for that, first we need to open a Google Chrome. Let's open it. Okay, so when you will open, we need to go in setting. So for moving into the setting, there is a three dot on right top of the right hand side, as you can see it is here now. Okay, click on that. And there is an option called setting, as you can see it is here. Okay, click on that. So when you will click setting, this kind of page will open. Okay, so for setting a password, we need to go to the extension. So how will we reach the extension? Here there is a three lines, as you can see it is given here near the setting. Okay, click on that. So when you will click there, here you will again get an option extensions, as you can see it is here now. Okay, click on that. So when you will click extension, it will show you whatever extension you have added. Okay, and if you wanted to remove, you can remove from here. Okay, so setting a password on Google Chrome, we need to add an extension. Okay, so for that we need to click here. As you can see, three lines are there, extension. Okay, and here is an option, open Chrome Web Store. As you can see it is here. Okay, click on that. So when you will click Chrome Web Store, this page will open. Here we will search Chrome Lock. Okay, and press enter. When you will press enter, this will show you. Okay, Chrome Lock. So we have to select this first one. Okay, so let's select it. As you can see it is here, add to Chrome, and you can read also, this extension will allow user to set password for browser to avoid. Okay, means you can set a password for opening a Google Chrome. Okay, let's add this. Add extension. As you can see, the extension is added. Now it is asking for password. So let's set a password, very simple password, 123. Okay, now keep it. Now here, click here. Okay, okay, click OK. Now your Google Chrome is closed. Okay, now when we will open the Google Chrome, it will ask for password. As you can see, I have opened the Google Chrome, and now as you can see, it is asking for password. Okay, so when we'll enter the password, it will open. Now Google Chrome is open. If you wanted to remove that extension, let's reach again, go to the setting. Okay, click here, three lines, go to the extension. So when you will click extension, it will show you the, you know, extension. Okay, we have added just set a password. Okay, here is an option called remove. Click here and remove. Now your Google Chrome will not ask any password. Okay, so I hope guys you like the video. In case of any doubt related to that, write in comment section. Don't forget to subscribe, share with your friends. We'll meet in a next interesting video. Till then, have a nice day.